New addition to the my house here. I got a 1991 W250 little beater truck. Pretty sweet. Little camper shell. Body's pretty straight. Wish it was a manual, but it's automatic tranny. But it has a lot of pretty cool stuff. 160,000 miles. Pretty cool little work truck. I'm pumped up. If you guys have any information, or you guys can give me a little history on this truck, let me know. All right, I'll keep you posted on this one.